when I think upon your goodness and your faithfulness each day. I'm convinced it's not because of your work to receive the kind of love that you give, but I'm grateful for your mercy, and I'm grateful for your stone, the solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, who has been with you? Do you mean it? alone who took on flesh, fullness of God in hell. Bless faith, this gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones he gave you and I to say, see all that cross and Jesus. To the fourth verse. Are you ready? But I want you to sing it with conviction. Lift your hands. The fourth verse. No guilt in life, no fear in death. The mystery, Christ in me, the hope of glory. From life's first cry to final, woo! Announce to principalities and powers. Wait! Don't sing before you sing the last one. Think about Jesus commands my destiny. Jesus upholds my destiny. Rababala makadaba. No power of hell. I feel a sense to just sound my trumpet for the next 2 minutes or so. Lift your hands and lift your voice. The heavens are open. When you hear the trumpet, release worship. Release your own trumpet. We'll be right back. by this place. You are calling for light out of darkness. You don't need a man, a government, a sponsor to be the God you are. What you have chosen. You are God from the beginning to the end. There's no place for argument. You are God for yourself. Hey, you are the living God. You are God
from the beginning to the end.
There's no place. Your glory is here, Jesus. There goes the glory of the Lord. There goes the glory of the Lord. Reigning in this place. Shout. I see the glory of the Lord, the Shekinah. I sense the glory of the Lord rising in this house. There goes the glory of the Lord. The Shekinah glory.
Make welcome Minister Chevelle Franklin.